This is a great view. We're here today celebrating KJ's NFL draft party. Look at that view here in San Clemente.
Oh, okay. I'd like to thank Kenny Lawler for inviting my wife, Mrs. Robinson, and I from Upland High School to be at his NFL draft party tonight. I can tell you that he's one of the finest young men that I've ever gone through Upland High School. He's such a gentleman. He's so great to everybody. Very friendly, always upbeat. We know he's a wonderful young man. As an athlete, when he was a freshman, first game I saw him, I said, this kid's going to be playing on Sundays. No doubt about it. He was all CIF, all world for Upland High School. He went to Cal, Pac-12, wide receiver, first team, right? And now he's going in the NFL to be playing on Sundays. We love you, Kenny. We've always loved you. We've always got your back. We're Lawler fans all the way through, baby. Love.
Through these last 4 years, and I'm praying and hoping that throughout his career he's going to be kept and protected.
Yep.
And Father God, just thank you. Thank
Amen.
You for him.
Yeah.
Thank you for all of you who came today.
That's right.
Yes.
That's right.
In Jesus' precious name.
Precious
Amen.
Name.
Uh-huh.
Everybody eating, having a good time.
Hey, hey.
They just text the girls.
Are they on their way?
I don't know. They're not responding.
Hey, hey. Do I remember you?
Freshman quarterback, Travis Davis.
Say something about it.
No, never, nobody.
Come on.
No, I almost tripped.
Man, we're blessed to be here, man. We're blessed to see my man, K. Law, man. It's been a long time coming. We see them, you know, start from the bottom, and now he here. Now we here, people chandelier. He here.
That's right.
It's a
good
time. I'm just happy to be a part of it.
That's right.
Our fame.
That's right.
Forever. Through that pass like Josh Stockton on the rock over. Let me take a sip for the cup, huh? They're all my face, know what's up. Let me take a sip so I can get right. I'm feeling good tonight. My nigga Kenny Lawler getting drafted, yeah, that's right. Hey! To get a lot like what you know, what you mean, under my degree, yeah. For my team, really trying to get a little dream, and I'm trying not to cuss, but I curse you, really just gotta do my thing, cause you know I bless you, and I don't need to flip it, I'ma do my thing, the U.S. bank, nigga, with their head, they claim, and I'm all just like a dollar, I'm getting money, like Dr.
Kenny Lawler's draft party with two of his Upland U High coaches. What do you guys have to say about K. Law?
I want to thank Kenny for inviting us. It's a pleasure. He's one of the best players that come out of Upland. And I always knew this was going to happen for him. Because he was a special kid. And he still is. And I can't wait for tomorrow.
I want to say thanks to everyone for letting us come. And good luck to Kenny. I know he'll do big things in the NFL, and good luck, Kenny.
He knew this day was coming. Everybody did. It's just on my face, and we're going to get this money.
All right, go ahead. Go ahead.
So I'm happy that KJ got to wear it at Berkeley. The best school.
Go ahead. You up.
face to the death, man.
That's right. All right, y'all two, say something about him. Elite boys right here represent.
Yep. Shout out to my man Kenny, man. Shout out to the face, you know what it is. Shout out to my man Kenny, man. You know, top receiver in the nation, you know.
In the nation, in Cali.
Face. Tell me about your brother.
Well, all I gotta say is,
Kenny's middle school teachers.
Oh yeah, no. Kenny's gonna have a fine career. I'm expecting he'll be picked up by the Rams tomorrow. He'll be catching passes from golf again, and he'll have a great opportunity. And he'll be home, and we all can go watch him.
And he's really good.
And all his home games.
strung out on compliments, overdosed on confidence, started not to give a f- and stop fearing the consequence, drinking every night because we drink to my accomplishments, faded way too long, I'm floating in and out of consciousness, and they saying I'm back, I'd agree with that, I just take my time with all this shit. I still believe in that, I had someone tell me I fell off, ooh I needed that, and they wanna see me pick back up, well where'd I leave it at, I know I exaggerated.